on the garbage stand. We hope that you will enjoy. Cash, mother 42 years old, Mr. Seera Kumar Engineer. Father 42 years old, Mr. Kapil Kumar Teacher. Teenager 16 years old, Meera Kumar. Elementary school age child 8 years old, Jagat Kumar. Relative Uncle Lajan from New York. Grandparents, grandma 70 years old. Baiba, Meera's friend 16 years old. Narrator, myself, Cynthia. Background information. Mother, Mrs. Kumar, works as an engineer. She works hard at her job because she wants her family to have things. She leaves home about 7 a.m. each day and returns about 6 p.m. She comes here to her job. Father, Mr. Kumar, works as a teacher. He leaves home about 7:30 a.m. and returns about 3:30 p.m. Then he starts to cook dinner and do other household chores. Meera, high school student, very popular, does well in school. Jagat, third grade student, very interested in the environment, now learning about in school. Grandmother, born in 1984. She has seen many changes. When she was born, there was no TV and no on a car. The play begins with Mr. and Mrs. Kumar, Meera and Jagat eating dinner.
What did you do in school today, Jagat?
Well, Dad, we learned about garden. Isn't this amazing? Garden? Are you kidding? I don't think the subject for the dinner table, Jagat. Oh, but it is. My teacher says that a person makes 1 to 2 kgs of garden each day. For homework, he told us to list some of the things in our garden.
I would make that much of garbage a day.
My teacher also says that a teenager makes more than 2 kgs of garbage a day.
I don't believe that. I'll bet you make more garbage than I do.
But I don't.
Why don't we have a contest to see who can make the least amount of the garbage in a week?
You can all do it. Well, what is?
I suggest that instead of the contest, we make it a family project. Okay? Let's separate things that thrown out from the
recycle. That will reduce the amount of trash that goes to the landfill more. Do you want to agree?
Okay.
It's now better to 7 in the morning. Meera and Jagat are eating breakfast.
Plastic is not recyclable.
Jagat, what what should we do?
Maybe I'll save this clean plastic bag and use it tomorrow.
Hey, Luna, are you not feeling well?
Yes, I do feel pain.
Well, well, kids, Luna is getting late to school.
Bye, Dad.
Bye, Dad.
Evening, grandmother Akul from New York and the neighbor have come to visit. And others are doing the work given by the teacher on garbage.
Now, but we managed. back. But it's like anything else. There are advantages and disadvantages for having packages.
Where are there stores when you went down, Grandma?
Oh, there were stores. But you have to bring your own container in which you take the food home. The store would give you a container which you have to give back later.
Seems to me that few people in cities have more garbage bottles than in other places.
That's because they're bringing bottles under the ground. When the garbage is thrown out from any parts can dissolve if we not properly manage.
But that means we can never throw anything out.
That's not hot sauce, Mira.
Take the old radio you threw away this morning.
But Mom, that radio was broken, Mom.
Yes, but I bet your school that our schools have an electricity.
Why didn't I think of that?
They could have probably picked it up.
But I don't want that radio anyway.
Yes, but there are people who don't have any radio at all. I bet them that they would be happy to get a fixed up old radio.
How come you're so smart?
He's not smart. He's old.
Jagat, find a word.
Jagat is right. People learn by making mistakes. The older you are, the more mistakes you have made and more you have learned.
That's why you have been thinking. If I throw you only one mistake,
we made the more mistakes. But now we have learned. What you have learned, Kapil? I was afraid that you are going to ask me. But what on about this that isn't it easy?
But it's important, right, Dad?
It's not enough to talk about it. Everyone has to do something about it.
Wouldn't it be great if every family raised on a garbage dump?
We would have the world's smallest garbage dump.
I'm the cutest brother. Jagat has thought that's right.
After 2 hours, doorbell rings. Ding dong! Ding dong!
Our school children for this cause.